Y'all got 7-Elevens out here? Alright, 7-Eleven in my neighborhood.
What y'all got?
Been robbed.
What y'all
five
got?
Times by the same
BB?
Three dudes.
Amico?
Same ass guns.
Now there's one in my hood off Pico and some shit. Through the years, it's been the epicenter for a lot of dumb shit. Let me tell you about this one trip to the store. On the early morning tip, somewhere around 4, I was standing by the magazines, reading the Maxim. When I heard a familiar voice go to the counter, dude, and ask him to empty out the register.
Now that can't be Trevor.
Excuse me, Tiny T-Bone from the neighborhood gang, who if his head wasn't screwed on would lose his brain. He was with two other dudes, never knew their names. I thought, great, huh. It was time for me to shake, but as I headed for the door, I heard a voice say, wait. When I turned around, he recognized me and I knew it. I was about to leave, that's when the nigga blew it. He lifted up the mask and said,
hey, Merce, it's me, Trevor.
I said, you dumb motherfucker, do you use your brain ever? Never mind, I turned around, gave the deuce, walking to the car, feeling like Q and Juice. Remember when he went in the bar and Blizzard let him loose? Anyway, here come this nigga running, big bag of money. He hopped in my ride. I said, you goddamn dummy, they got your ass on tape.
But they didn't see my face.
Well, they got my car and my fucking license plate. Man, get the fuck on.
Merce, why you gotta hate?
Hate nor love got shit to do with this. You better run for the fives come through this bitch. You know you got two strikes. Better use the new knife to dodge all them blue lights. He looked and said,
you right.
Then he bolted up the street. Once he left my sight, I gave a sigh of relief. But that was right before I peeped. This dumb motherfucker left a bag full of money sitting right there on my passenger seat.